Ezio. I was hoping to see you tonight.
I don't have much time. The Doge's party starts very soon.
Nevertheless, I have news. I hear Cristina Vespucci is in Venezia for Carnevale. Weren't the two of you close?
Once.
Perhaps it would have been better not to tell you. She's with her husband. She may not be too happy to see you.
No. It's wonderful. It's Carnevale. With this mask, she need not even know it's me. I know just the way to draw her attention. Grazie, amico. The rendezvous.
Manfredo, when did you get so romantic? Ezio, what the hell are you doing here? How dare you?
Cristina, it's all right.
All right? I haven't seen you in 8 years!
See, I was afraid you wouldn't come if I just asked.
You're right. I wouldn't have. Ezio, the last time I saw you, you kissed me in an alley and then left me behind to be married.
It was the right thing to do. He loved you.
Who cares what he wanted? I love you! You had your second chance. Please, Ezio, don't ever find me again.